Hey everybody, I hope you had a great weekend. We've got some important things in this week's weekly video. It's coming up toward the end of the year. That means we're gonna be processing taxes and W-2s. It's really important that we have your correct home address. So if you've moved recently, make sure our HR department gets your address. You can fill out the form on our intranet. We've also posted on our intranet the new 2022 payroll calendar. If you wanna see when you're gonna get paid, check it out, it's on our intranet. We mentioned this in last week's weekly video, but I wanna say it again. We are not mandating the COVID vaccine for any of our employees. It is, however, highly encouraged. So go get the vaccine, get the booster, and send in your COVID vaccine card to HR. You could be one of the winners in the COVID quarterly drawing. We'll be drawing here in the next week. So get the card in, let us know that you got the vaccine. You could win $1,000, $750, $500, or $250. The winners will be announced here in the next week and a half, and the prizes deposited on December 29th. Also, on December 29th, we'll be doing our fourth quarter COVID bonus. The bonus is based off of how long you've been with TI, your position with the agency, and how many hours you've worked within the last quarter. The more hours you work, the bigger bonus you're gonna get. Christmas is coming soon. As a reminder, Toward Independence gave every single one of our clients a little bit of money to spend for their gift. I'd love to see what our clients got, including maybe some pictures or some video of them opening up their presents. Send it to the email address on the screen. We would love to see that.
So a couple of weeks ago, we had our employee banquet and it was awesome. We got everybody together out there. It was Alice in Wonderland themed, so there were lots of fun costumes. We actually put together a recap video of that. It's really fun. I'll have that link down in the description, so go ahead and check that out. There's also a lot of other local appreciation events going on. For example, Billy Caldwell, our director in Montgomery, Miami, and Dark County, held a supervisor appreciation event out at Aileron, and it was awesome. The theme of the event was unfinished business. He was recapping all of the amazing things that his team did that year, and he recognized some of his supervisors and DSPs for amazing work that they have done this year. Check out some of these pictures. Thank you so much to Billy and his team for having me out there to experience that event and just all of the awesome work that you guys do. It is really empowering. It's really encouraging to see what you guys do and how much you care about your clients and the whole team working out there.
Also, we know many of you are making plans to spend Christmas with those that you love. If you're working on the day of Christmas, thank you so much for sacrificing your time to be with our clients. You will receive double time for working on Christmas Day. If you're not working on Christmas Day, you may be eligible for holiday non-worked. Check your email for more information about who's eligible and how many hours you can put in for holiday non-worked. We hope you guys have a great Christmas and a great holiday season. Make it a great week.